God lives and works today. But why do so few of us experience Him at work in our lives? Could it be because God only finds rebellion in our hearts instead of trust? Listen to today's meditation by Vasilia Schlenk called, Lord, I Trust You. Perhaps you know the story of Job and about the difficult trials the Lord allowed him to endure. Through terrible natural catastrophes, all of Job's children and possessions were taken away. Finally, God inflicted Job himself with a dreadful illness. But in the second chapter of his story, we read, In all this, Job did not sin with his lips.
Here, we see that Satan is at work and has a definite goal in mind for Job and for us. In everything that happens to us, Satan is nearby, determined to make us rebel and rise up against God. This is especially true when something in life is very hard for us, or when we are sick and miserable. Of Job, it's said that through all these chastenings he did not sin with his lips. From neither his heart nor his lips came a single complaint against God. He did not resist that which was difficult for him. But how did he ever succeed in not rebelling against the chastenings of God? Job was humble. A humble person submits when he is struck by the judgment and blows of God, when, like Job, he is humiliated before friends and strangers. But how do we react? Satan is lurking behind each one of us. He is watching keenly to see how we will react to the difficult trials of the Lord and to the humiliations of life. Will we sin now? Will we give in to our rebellious thoughts or words, exclaiming, I've had enough. I can't take any more. Think for a minute about the true reason for the downfall of our world today. An entire generation is destroying itself in crime, suicide, and death by drugs. Where did it begin? With rebellion against every authority and against the commandments of God. And now it will end with people living and dying in a hell on earth. Oh, that we might tell our Lord Jesus today, although you only find rebellion in the world today, in me you must find someone who trusts you. When you humble me or chasten me through my family, job, or a serious illness, I know that it is for my good. These difficulties will help to make me right inside and will bring down heaven to me. Amen.
Isn't it wonderful? Instead of rebelling, we can trust. And then the difficult will become easy and the bitter sweet. You have been listening to a program written by Vasilia Schlenk of the Little Land of Canaan. To learn more about how God lives and works today, visit us at our website, www.canaan.org. That's K-A-N-A-A-N.org. If you contact us, we would be happy to send you a free inspirational booklet. If you do not have access to the web, please contact this radio station for our postal address. God bless you.